It's a bad idea, me and you. I've never known anything so true. It's a terrible idea, me and you.
You have a wife.
You have a husband.
You're my doctor.
You got a baby coming. It's a bad idea, me and you.
It's a bad idea, me and you.
Hold me close while I think this through. Yeah, it's a very poor idea, me and you.
Good day.
How are you this beautiful day? Isn't this a beautiful morning?
Very.
Hey, Sipos, how's this?
That's an awfully elegant pose, but is all that elegance necessary?
And why not? I represent Marichex, don't I? We're not a butcher shop or a hardware store. We're a perfumery. That means we're
stylish.
That's it.
With a quiet dignity.
Yes, and we get the tilt of our hats right.
That's right.
When I ride my bike, people see what Marichek's like. So I think it's very important that I look my best.
And how many people did you run over today?
Not one.
Well, it's early.
Here comes Miss Ritter. She spent the night with Mr. Kodai.
Again?
They always kiss goodbye at the newsstand. Then she walks around the block to make us think she's been home.
Good morning.
Good day.
How are you this glorious day? Have you seen a lovelier morning?
Never.
It's too nice a day to be inside shuffling soap. I have no more energy whatsoever.
Anybody mind if I take the day off?
Arpad, why aren't you old enough to take me away from all of this?
I'm old enough.
Then marry me and I'll quit my job.
No, I'm afraid you're not quite.
It won't be long, though. I'm catching up. You know, Mrs. Horvath always used to say, I'd get to 35 before you ever
did. Good morning.
Good day.
How are you this radiant day? What a rare, magnificent morning.
Is it?
Good morning, my dear. How are you this ravishing day? Do you know you've never looked more exquisite?
Thank you. Kind
it's the same one she had on yesterday, Mr. Kodai.
Good morning.
Good day.
Isn't that a beautiful sky? What a perfect sample of summer weather. It's too nice a day to be indoors counting out change. What a waste of holiday weather. All together, let's all run away.
Wouldn't it be something if we all took off from work?
Leaving Mr. Marichek without a single clerk.
Why not have a picnic?
quick.
I could bring my wife's preserves.
Champagne might be nice with hot hors d'oeuvres.
It's too nice to be stuck inside of a store.
And we'll all be out of a job.
If it costs that much to get suntanned,
I'll stay untanned.
Pale but solvent.
A picnic.
A picnic.
Bass guitar
and violin.